I am in Shirabad. It is in outskirts of Zahedan. It's one of the most underserved areas that I have seen in my entire trip in Iran. It's in Sistan and Balochistan. The poverty is striking and it really, really breaks your heart. I am in a house of a wonderful family. They have over about, I see around me about 13, 14 children. These women, I mean, I like you to look at around me. In this room, there is about 20 people that live together. And these families are in desperate need. They ask me for air conditioning. They ask me for materials to make the beautiful artwork that they make. It's called Susan Susie. It's kind of a knitting. And they really are in a desperate need to raise their children. I can tell that this family is in desperate need. She's not comfortable. The lady is not comfortable to join us. This is the son. Emad. Emad John is here with me. He's one of the children, the son of the family. My heart is breaking. I wish we could do more. I like you guys to join us to help the families like this family that is in desperate need. It's a very, very minimum items that they need to kind of be able to support themselves. None of them want really to be given money. They want to be given everything that they need to be able to support themselves. They need, you know, for example, they need knitting materials. They need all different equipment to be able to create these amazing dresses. Can one of you guys come? Can you come here? میتونی بیای لباستو نشون بدی؟ Come on, show me your dress. Come on, show me your dress. Show me your dress. Look at this. This is a beautiful dress that they make. As I said it, they are not asking for money. They are not asking for a handout. They just want to be able to support their own family. They want to be able to kind of work. And there is no work for them right now. And there is no market for them to sell this beautiful, beautiful artwork that they have that I've seen in so many different scarves and clothes and, you know, shawls and things like that. So I think we can get together and we can help these families such as this one. So these beautiful children can thrive and change the communities that they are in. Thank you.